गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास नाइन्थ साइंस, चैप्टर नंबर टू इज मैटर अराउंड अस प्योर। स्टूडेंट, वी हैव डिस्कस इन अर्लियर वीडियोस द चैप्टर नंबर वन मैटर इन आवर सराउंडिंग। सो स्टूडेंट, व्हाट इज मैटर? एवरीथिंग इन दिस नेचर दैट हैज मास एंड ऑक्यूपाई स्पेस, दिस इज कॉल्ड मैटर। यू कैन टेक एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस pen also. When you lift this pen, you feel some weight, and when you keep on the table, it occupy some space. So this is the matter. And student, we have discussed in previous video the different states of matter and the some of their physical property. What are the different state of matter? Solid, liquid, gas. Student, in the present video we will discuss the classes of matter, classification of matter on the basis of the chemical composition. Understand? Now you can see this table, how matter is classified according to the chemical composition may be understood from the following flow diagram. This is the flow diagram. So I hope you understand what is matter. Anything that has mass and occupy space, that is called the matter. And matter are the student two type, pure substances and impure substances. So students, what do you mean by the pure substances and impure substances? So student, you know all matter is a made up of the very small particles that are not visible to naked eye. And these particle are known as atom. And the word atom is derived from the Greek word atomos, which means indivisible. So student, the smallest particle of a substance that may or may not exist independently is called atom. And when two or more atom combine together chemically, this is called molecule. Understand? So student, if we talk about this matter may be either pure and impure substances. Understand? This is and impure also. What is the pure substances? Pure substances, what do you mean by the pure substances? Student, pure substances contain the molecule of same type. And impure substances contain the molecule of different type. So you should know what is the atom, what is the molecules. So I have discussed what is the atom, student, the smallest particle of a substance that may or may not exist independently is called an atom. And when one atom or two atoms combine together chemically is called a molecules. So if the substance contain molecules of same type, understand, and if substances contain the molecule of different type, that is the impure substances. So what are the example of the pure substance, student? Element and compound. And impure substances are mixtures. And what there are the two types of the mixture, homogeneous mixture and heterogeneous mixture. So I hope you understand what is the pure substances. Pure substances contain the molecule of same type, and while the impure substances contain the molecule of different type. And student, element and compounds are the pure substance, and homogeneous mixture and heterogeneous mixture are the impure substance. And this mixture we will discuss later. So first student, we will discuss the element. What do you mean by the element, student? Element is a pure substance or impure substance? You tell. Think. What is a pure? It is a pure substance or impure substance? Yes, student. It is a pure substance. Element is a pure substance. Why it is a pure substance? because it is a made up of only one kind of atom, a pure substance that made up of only one kind of atom and cannot be broken down या कैन नॉट बी ब्रोकन डाउन एंड कैन नॉट बी स्प्लिट इंटू टू और मोर सिंपलर सब्सटेंसेस बाय फिजिकल और केमिकल मीन्स कैन नॉट बी ब्रोकन डाउन इंटू सिंपलर सब्सटेंसेस इज कॉल्ड एलिमेंट. व्हाट डू मीन बाय द एलिमेंट? अ प्योर सब्सटेंस इज मेड अप ऑफ ओनली वन काइंड ऑफ एटम एंड कैन नॉट बी स्प्लिट इंटू टू और मोर सिंपलर सब्सटेंसेस बाय एनी फिजिकल और केमिकल मीन्स दैट इज कॉल्ड एलिमेंट एंड इट इज द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ मैटर. दिस इज द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ एटम. कॉपर, आयरन, गोल्ड, हाइड्रोजन, ऑक्सीजन, नाइट्रोजन, क्लोरीन आर द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द एलिमेंट. वट आर द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द एलिमेंट? कॉपर, आयरन, गोल्ड, हाइड्रोजन, नाइट्रोजन, क्लोरीन, दीज आर द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द स्टूडेंट एलिमेंट. एंड वाई दीज आर कॉल्ड एलिमेंट? यू टेल, थिंक स्टूडेंट. Now, if we take example of the, yes student, oxygen. If we take example of the oxygen, the property of, this is the oxygen, this is the molecules and the oxygen atom are the same of the oxygen element. It means, what are the property of the element? Each element has its own set of property. Atom of the element have the own property of that element. For example, this is the oxygen atom. So this oxygen atom have the own property of that element. Only this element. This is the atom. So this is atom. This is also element, and this also only this type of element is present. Only one kind of atom. This is atom, and this is the molecule. And now, if we talk about the atom, what is the difference between the atom and molecule? What is the difference between the atom and molecule? So, atom means, student, they may or may not exist independently, and molecules can be exist independently. For example, oxygen. This is a oxygen one atom, and when one or two atom combine chemically, so if oxygen combine chemically, so this oxygen molecule, this is a oxygen molecule, it cannot exist independently. Oxygen atom, it exists in the combined form, in oxygen molecule. It does not exist in this form, in atom form. It exists in a molecule form, and this oxygen molecule form from the two atom of oxygen element. Two atom of oxygen element. So this oxygen molecules, this oxygen atom has the property of that element. If we talk about the student nitrogen, so this nitrogen molecule and the atom of this nitrogen has the property of this element nitrogen, not other element. So student, there are 118 element. There are 118 element that are known to us till date. 100 element. How many element? 118. And out of which 92 elements are found occurring in nature only. Understand? Out of 92 elements are found occurring in nature, and the most abundant elements in the universe is hydrogen and helium. This is the chemical formula of helium, and this is the chemical formula of hydrogen. And the most abundant elements in the universe is hydrogen and helium. So what is the difference between the atom and molecule? This atom, this oxygen atom, cannot exist independently. It present in the atmosphere in the combined form, oxygen atom, and this oxygen molecules is formed from the two oxygen atom. Understand? So I hope you understand what do you mean by the element. A pure substance that is made up of only one kind of atom and cannot be broken down into simpler substances is called an element. So what are the example of the student? Element, copper, carbon, aluminium, zinc, calcium, oxygen, nitrogen, sulfur, mercury. These are the element. These are the purest form of the matter. And it cannot be broken down into a simpler substances. And student, now this element can be classified into the two categories, metal and non-metal. And there is also third categories of the element are called metalloids. Understand? What are the classification of the elements? And the elements can be broadly divided into two categories, metal and non-metal. And the third category is a metalloid. So, first you read this only introduction, classification based on the chemical. Okay. So, there are the metals, pure substances and impure substances. So, student, I hope you understand. So, we will discuss in next video pure substances also. Is matter around us pure? And how do you judge whether the milk, ghee, butter, salt, spices, mineral water, juice that buy from the market are pure? How can you judge? There is written na, pure ghee, extra free flow, iodized salt, pure milk. So you know, how can you identify these things are pure? Milk is a pure, but student, milk is a mixture of water, fat, protein. So this is a pure. You tell me. Okay, otherwise I will discuss in next video. Okay, student, bye, take care.